Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to make a voice call in WhatsApp Messenger, and it shows you cannot place a WhatsApp call if you are already on another call. But this is my first call, and in previously I does not make any other voice calls. So how to fix this issue? And this error is only occurs on iPhone platforms. So anyway, if you want to fix it, just close your WhatsApp and then open your settings menu. So here you can locate general settings and click to open it. So now this time you can click to access iPhone storage, and it shows me all installed apps, but you can locate that WhatsApp Messenger and click to open it. And here it shows two options only, but you can press that first one, offload app. So you can select offload app. So once you've done this process, just close all the settings window and one time restart your iPhone. So after the restarting is completed, now you can locate that WhatsApp app icon and simply press on this icon. So if you press this icon, now the app starts to installing. So be patient. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it. But friends, remind one thing, if you press that offload app option, your app starts with freshly. So once again you can complete your profile informations. So finally my WhatsApp is ready to use, and one more time I try to make a own voice call because I check it if this method works or not. So finally my voice call starts to connecting. So I hope this trick also works for you. So if maybe not works, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this issue. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.